What does the city of Tampa mean to you?
It's home. You know, it's home. I'm originally from Dade City, Florida, 30 minutes north of Tampa. I moved out to Tampa my last 2 years of high school. You know, but man, that's home. You know, it's still home. It means everything. You know, that's where I grew up. You know, that's where, you know, I came from. You know, so it's my background, and it's gonna be on me forever. I got it tattered on me. It's always on me. So.